Mail. I'm Ranger Kooky, and it looks like it's mail time. I got some mail from the mail. That didn't make sense, but oh well. All right, look what do I got from the mail. I got a package from Tom. It's all my precious in there. And I got two boxes from Josh, the Gear Sanctuary guy. A big box and a little box. Ooh, I think the little box is more special than the big one. All right, first, let's go through Tom's mail. First, I need a blade. All right, let's see what we got in Tom's package. If I can open the damn thing. Here, yeah. It's a Christmas present! Like my mom used to box in funny favors. All right. Holy moly, look at that. That is for... Damn, excellent work. Look at that, folks. I don't think I can even rip this off. Cool, we got a little like a molly. Let's see. And I got a bush blade. Well, this is not a bush blade. It's a cane knife. Let's find out. Oh, fits like a glove. Gave me extra buttons. Look at that. Look at that, buddy. Look at that. I guess I can web this through my, Oh, I know what that's for! Cool, Tom! Look at that! I can take it and be like... Okay. That's perfect, Tom. Thank you. Thank you very much. You did excellent work. Just looking... That is some awesome work there. Look at all the threads in this thing. And you got it in a good liner that would never cut. Oh, man. Thank you, Tom. You did an excellent job. I guess that was like the carry it on my arm. Oh, I know. What y'all think? Did Tom made it where I can just carry it like this on my arm? Cool idea. I know you didn't do that, but what the hell? What else he made for me? He made a few items. All right, what is this? Oh, this is for, no, oh my God. The second one, I wish I forgot. I thought it was a little bit more different than this. Look at that. This is for my other small one I have. Did a good job. I always notice the buttons always pop off after a while, after a good use. Oh yeah, look at that quality work on this. This is for my small molly. Molly, listen to me, it's not a molly. It's, I saw her. All right, here you go. Look at that. Heavy duty. Perfect, just like a, this is called the molly. Rory, this is called the saw handle. Damn, excellent quality. Thank you, Tom. And I don't have my small one. It's hidden. I was like running for it. All right. It's like Christmas. All right. This is special. I got this from Josh. I wasn't going to open it until I'm ready to start camping again. So I've been having it for a while. Damn, childproof. I'm sorry, adult-proof. Damn. This should be a... Come on, I want my presents. Look at that. I see the goodness is in there. Oh, cool. He made those little fire bugs. That is so awesome. Look at that. Bam! Bam! Look how beautiful those are. Let's see what's in them. I think both of them are going to be filled the same. I wanted two because I was going to make another bag. That's another reason why I got some of these goodies. Alright, let's take a look what's in here. A magnifying glass. Some gauze, matches, fishing string, aluminum foil, zip ties, cotton ball, and a bar of soap. I stink. Oh, yeah. Alright, that is awesome. This. Alright, put the Ranger band back on. Now, I think both of them the same thing, but I'm just going to do a quick check. This is like a little emergency kit. Now, if I had this earlier in one of my videos, I could have saved my life! Yep. It's the same thing. Oh, no, a little different. This one's got a little pack of matches, aluminum foil, bar of soap, or whatever that is. I have to watch his videos to find out what that is. I know it's flammable. It's one of them balls you light in case you need fire. You're starving and you need to eat your dog. You can light fire. I don't like how that written the brain. Come on, put it back on. There you go. All right, I got two quick emergency kits for one is my new damn it. It's Christmas. See, that's a small one. I was like hunting for it. I got the videos on. I'm like going back. All right. And these are cool. These are little firebugs. I made a few of these my weird way, but I like the way he made them. You can use a fire rod, light them up, but the way I made it, you have to use a lighter. All right, the last big gift. Let's find out what's in this baby. Now, I seen one of my brothers in need, so I gave him a helping hand. I could have walked to Walmart and the army surplus down the road and bought this stuff for a higher price. But my brother was in need, so I jumped in. I'm sorry to hear about your legs, Josh, but I hope one day you get to meet me in the woods. All right. This should really tape the hell out of this thing. All right, so here. All right. Yeah. It's like Christmas again. All right. Okay. I guess that was packing. Or I was supposed to sew it together and make something. I guess that's what I was supposed to done, is just put it together and make the bag. All right, what we got here? See, I was going to make, this is going to be, I'm going to take some of the stuff out of here and make my bug out bag. All right, we got my fire kit. These are beautiful, Josh. I like these, the better the ones I got, because you can use a fire rod with these. The ones I made, you have to use a lighter. Some weird stuff I never seen before. Oh my precious! Oh man, I need 20, man. I need a 20. Oh man, is it a 20? Wait a minute, what you think, 20? That's a 20, dude. Oh yeah, man, I'm gonna roll this up. Comes in a nice cool pouch. I love this. Don't you hate when you put stuff in and you can't pack it back the same way you put it in fountain? Now this is cool. Alright, I didn't even think about opening it up. Oh, it's sealable. It's there forever, it looks like. So I'm going to leave it alone because it looks like it's sanitized or hand-tized, whatever you call it. So we got the a drama kit, looks like. That's what he said it was. I got some plastic bags I can put stuff in them. That is small. Look at cute. I can be back. I gotta be back. Alright, alright. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I figured. I'm like, when I saw this on cam, it looked bigger than this. You know, it looked like this. But I think I like the small one better. What y'all think? The big one or the small one? Shit, I like that. It's probably lightweight. All right, let's see what's in this baby. We have two test tubes. In case you, you know, you need to take a test out in the middle of the woods. And we got the box. He burnt it! Oh, cool. Fire kit. That is so awesome. Alright. Alcohol burner. Huh. Weighs a ton. That's a cool little system. Alright. Yeah, when I pull this out, I'm like, wait a minute. This is not the same size as this big monster. Oh well, at least I tried. Alright, and I get this. Let's see what else we got. This is supposed to be the red radio. Sure enough, red radio. Cool little pouch for this little sucker. Alright, this is what I've been looking for. See, I could have went to Walmart and bought one of these. Clean kitteen, whatever how you say that damn word, comes with. Come on. And it has a little Molly's on it. Oh, Mama Lori! All right, that's cool. I like that. I like these. I got a couple. I got two of these inside. And we got the. And we got another Mercy Kit. Or a Cook Kit. My bad. We got some more little candles. Well, firebugs, I call them. And this can should be a little different than other cans. Let's find out. Yep, this is a fire kit. Little burn straws, little flint. All right. And it's urns, so you can tell the difference when you're going through fire. Emergency. Should be red, but I can always change them around. All right, this, I forgot what this was. Yellow, something yellow. This one's yellow. The tarps, I think, let's find out. Yep, the tarps, green. What's this? Oh, emergency kit. Garbage bags. It looks like you've been watching my trash by using 10 garbage bags to survive with, Josh. I don't care if you might have. That is awesome. I love the mollies. I wish I had your system. Your system's awesome. It's light pack. All right, we got the other fire kit. You don't want to know what that looks like. That looks like something that a female uses. No, those are good fire starters, believe it or not. All right, look at that. Got some stuff, a rubber band, a ferro rod, some. Yes, indeed. A good fire kit I've been trying to make for years because my knowledge of fire kits sucks. All right, we got a tarp. There's like something growing in there. That is awesome. Ah, I know what this is for. It's broken. No, it's just in there. All right, and we got survival guide and some gloves, a spool of rope. Yeah, there you go. That's good. Heavy duty. Ow! Bitch, you move on me! Stab somebody with this thing. Even though I'm not a violent person. I thought that thing was going to cut my finger off. I had to drop it. And all pretty cool things, Mr. Josh. I'm going to enjoy this. Now, here we go with the knife. Of all knives, they say. That's a heavy duty knife. Alright, be right back. Oh, don't stab yourself. Never run with a sharp object. No, because you never know. You're going to stab yourself. Well, thank you for watching my stuff when I leave to go get other stuff. All right, we got the whatever. New words always get me. So what y'all think? Damn it. I hate when I eat food. All right, we got two knives here. Come Come on. I'm in the cookie show. All right. There you go. We got the K-Bar 7 and we got whatever this is. So what y'all think? Which one y'all like best? The K-Bar 7 or the big monster? The tang is real thick. This is a heavy blade. I do believe this will strike the hell out of my fur flea rod. All right, test one, number one. Let's test number two. Okay, let's try again. Okay, let's try this again. All right, so we should keep this knife and put it in this pretty sheath. It don't fit. Damn you! Well, at least this knife can write a thirsty run. Sucker's heavy, heavy duty. All right, what y'all think? The K-Bar B or the All right, let me know. That's a heavy ass blade. I'm not into heavy blades no more. Donnie says, you know what you do? You need to coach her and talk to it. Put it by your head and say, I love you. He might love you. All right. Oh, that is awesome. I didn't see that in the package. All right. And the last, diggity dang, is only thing I need to get is the fanny, well, whatever you call that thing at the bottom. And I got another camouflage. I wish I could get the bags for the side, but this is gonna be my bug out bag here. And on the back, he has a wisp blend. Ah! 550 cord band to go around your hand. I can't put it on. I'm not doing it. And a squished army watch. Hey, that's wrong. Wait a minute. It might be set to your time. It's 2 o'clock over there? There's no way. There's no way it's 2 o'clock over there by you, Josh. Or you don't know how to set clocks. All right. I hope you enjoy my bag opening. Look at this. I guess Tom had that in mind, you know, me use it as some type of weapon. But it has good mollies on it. It's well built. I don't think I'll be able to break this stuff anytime soon. And this is what I like. You can snap this baby anywhere. Put this baby anywhere. And it's not going to cut that plastic. Damn, look at this. I'll put my small blade with that when I find it. And I got me a sheath for my blade. You know, I keep dropping this thing every time in that little bitty thing. Now, Tom made it where I'll never drop it again. And this, I guess Josh was having fun with me. Sew that onto the bag. I got my fire kit, my two medic kits, another drama kit, my small L-E-L-R-M-S-E-N-N, whatever, pan with some goodies in it. I got my canteen, my radio, some gloves. Wait a minute, that don't go there. It goes in here. A survival book, tarps. Wait a minute, where's the rope at? I'm supposed to have yellow rope. Where's my yellow rope? I'm missing my yellow rope. Uh-huh. I want my yellow rope to hang my top. Is it in the back? That's probably where it's at. I'm having a fit over nothing. Nope, nope. Okay, maybe it's in the other bag. Yeah, I'm having fun. This is a cool idea. Thank you, Josh, for your ideas. You got good knowledge there, my friend. And my brain can't comprehend scrap. All right, we're going to open this one. We're going to get my yellow rope to tie all my tarps up. This should be in here. Ah! There it is! Wait a minute, I thought it was bigger. That's cool. That's bright as hell, man. It's glowing. I thought I had another longer rope. There it is! Ah, I knew it! My memory serves me well. Yep, that's it. See, with my dyslexia, my memory is awesome. I got a photographic memory. Put it in use is a big deal. The big thing. Alright, y'all see it for hand. I got some goodies from Josh, the gear sanctuary. So go over there and get you some goodies from him because he got those little bone things. Then you can go by time and get you some of these good goodies. Send him a gift. He'll make you a few. I don't got my small sword. I got my sword. Or my small sword. Oh, I said, damn it! The saw in my machete holder. Also, hose has a blade slinger. Ah! All right. I hope you enjoy this crazy video of me open my mail. Thank you for time for wrapping them up like Christmas presents. I love them. Mama, me. All right, thank you for tuning in. See you next time. I hope you enjoy my video, my cookiness. And like always, see you next time. One more thing before I leave. My mom used to get pissed off at me because I used to do that during Christmas. I'll tear the hell out of the Christmas presents. This is sure I love them. All right, bye-bye. See you next video.